भारतीय जनता पार्टी constituted an illegitimate government in Maharashtra by acting as a contract killer for democracy. BJP and Ajit Pawar have together acted like the Duryodhan and the Shakuni to rip off and cheat a democratic mandate given by people of Maharashtra. They have actually betrayed the people of Maharashtra. Prior to the elections, Shri Devinder Fadnavis and the Bharatiya Janata Party promised to send Shri Ajit Pawar in Arthur Road Jail in the 72,000 crore irrigation scam. But post the election, they have sent him to Mantralaya as Deputy Chief Minister. This is only possible in Modi regime. That's why they say Modi hai to mumkin hai.